big deal, Facebook.
Huge deal.
Announcing that this past Tuesday, their engineering team discovered a security issue affecting almost 50 million accounts. Product Management VP Guy Rosenberg posting on the site that, quote, attackers exploited a vulnerability in Facebook's code that impacted View As, which is a feature that lets people see what their own profile looks like to someone else. This allowed them to steal Facebook access tokens, which they could then use to take over people's accounts. The post goes on to describe actions the social network has taken to protect those affected. Let's take a look. We just saw the one-day chart. Facebook shares are down right now, more than 2%, 2.5%, in fact. We'll have a lot more on this later in the show. But I do want to say it's that 50 million number of accounts that they think were vulnerable, but an additional 40 million accounts.
So it's 90.
Facebook, 90 million total. Facebook saying they took a precautionary step of resetting access tokens for that additional 40 million accounts. So 90 million people now will have to log back into Facebook. I had to log back into Facebook, Baker, today. I was wondering why. I haven't do that for years. I'll have to look into that later. But Facebook also saying that they have yet to determine whether those accounts were misused, if any information was accessed. To note, they did find this vulnerability on September 25th. That was 3 days ago. Mm-hmm. So it took them 3 days, basically, to figure out what they're going to do with it, with these issues, how they're going to inform their users. They've fixed the vulnerability at this point. They've informed law enforcement. But this is really, really bad news.
Really bad news. And by the way, this is incredible to think that what was not happening in Washington right now, and that we had Elon Musk yesterday, and then this news, this would be the number one story in America right now.
Absolutely. We talked months ago about data privacy for customers. That was a big focus for Facebook. That was 80-plus million accounts that were affected by Cambridge Analytica. Now this 90 million potential number here in terms of the security.
And just really quickly, you saw the stock a moment ago. Facebook shares down about 3% right now.